Hey guys, it's Jed O'Connell here. I'm back with a new video. And today, I'm gonna be ranking five different adventure films from worst to best. So that's what I'm doing today. And hope you've been having a good Easter break. Even if it's been shortened for you guys. So coming on in last place, number five, it's Jungle Cruise. There's some very funny moments that I quite like in this movie, but some of the dialogue is very weird. Like some of the dialogue just doesn't make sense for the movie, like it was supposed to be. At number four, we have Onward. It's a beautiful animation. There's funny moments. Great actors. Even though the movie may seem a little cheesy and awkward at points, I like it though. So, at number three, Finding Ohana. There's good storytelling, and it's different than any other movie, but at the same time, it's kind of similar to the Goonies movie. But this movie's more recent, so yeah. At number two, speaking of Goonies, we have the Goonies. It's a fascinating story, there's great dialogue, amazing chemistry. And I just love everything about that movie, basically. But at first place, we have Indiana Jones, Raiders of the Lost Ark. It's rewatchable all the time. There's outstanding fight scenes. Outstanding music, fascinating story, also. And it doesn't just feel like an adventure film, it also feels like an Indiana Jones film, and even more, but beyond that. So that's why that comes in at number one, first place. Enjoyed my new video? Don't forget to subscribe. I'll be back very soon. Give this video a big thumbs up. See you guys later. Bye.
I pull up. Like, how you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up? I pull up.
Self in the kitchen.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini.